Yo guys, how's it going? My name is Danzo. Welcome to Towel Required. Now, I do know this game is really stupid and fun at the same time. So I thought I'd give it a go, see what I actually think of it. I haven't actually played it before, so why not play it? So, we're going to do a new game. I actually love the music, and I guess he's a bad guy? He's on top of me, and I can't go anywhere! Oh, I'm out. Okay, so it looks like there's naked old men. Naked old men sort of running after me. Oh god. I don't think. Oh, is that a power up? Yes, it. Not really. Maybe.
Put your dicks away for a Harambe. Haha.
Oh, so we got a life. I don't like how we're running so fast. Oh, we've got time. Oh my god. Right. So, the aim of the game is basically to put towels on these naked old men who've just come out of the shower. Oh. Bollocks. 35. Okay. Right, let's go again and let's not get distracted. Oh, I just picked up some more towels, which I shouldn't have. Okay, right, let's go. Let's actually be quite cautious, I guess. Take it one at a time, Denzel. One at a time, buddy. Okay, so we've got some more in there, which we are okay for now. Can we, like, make it back? Oh, they jump over it if you don't actually hit it. Oh. Okay, we probably could have actually done with that. Oh, then they go for the exit. Oh, okay, cool. So basically, if we aim correctly, we can sort of make it a bit more easier, I guess. But, oh no. All right, hug the wall. It looks like hugging the wall is actually quite good. Let's go, let's see. Oh no. It's not what I wanted to do. Oh, I just fired blanks pretty much. That is not cool. That is not what we wanted. Oh, we got the carrot. So it looks like the carrot actually gives you a speed boost, which is actually really helpful. That's not what I expected. Oh, come on, let's just spam. Oh my god, I actually got out. Oh my days. Oh my. That's what we want. Won 230. I thought I was a dead man. Still. My life is over. Oh, this noise in my ears is really not comfortable. Oh, so we just basically got a. See, I'm so new to the game that I just want to collect everything. You know the ones. Oh no. You know when you're in a new game and you're just like, oh, I want to do everything! And you collect up the most stupidest thing ever. Yeah, that's pretty much me every day. And in real life, to be fair. Okay, right, let's go. We probably could do with some, actually. One. Is there a bit extra in the. Ah, so there's. The speed carrot. Can we go down here? Yeah, we can. No, we can't! Yes, we can. Oh, we just jumped over him. What? I thought this game didn't have no physics, so we couldn't jump. Get that on you, weird looking naked men. Who'd have thought naked men and putting towels on them would be such a good game? Well, I wouldn't say good, but would be quite a funny, weird game. Oh no! Oh, take my anus. Take my anus. I am not getting out of here, just take it! Right, let's go again. Mind you, the background music, I could dig with this. I could literally drive my car with this music. It's sort of my jam.
don't want to jam out too much so I get too excited, you know? I don't think that'll be the one. Oh, we need them. Oh, we just made him like a four. Can we do like a 360 no scope YY across the map? We could have done it then.
I am the one, don't waste your time, don't need a gun to get respect up on the screen.
That's sort of a 360 no scope, I guess. I don't know, I haven't played. I'm not a trick shotter. I think, what was our, I can't remember our score now. Was it 230, 240, 250, 260? I'm just coming out with bloody numbers if I'm honest. But 100, we broke the 100, so we've only got like a couple, I say a couple, we've only got a few more to go. So do they just come out of there, I guess? Yeah, so they just come out of the ones that's empty. You dirty old men! Get some clothes on you, dirty. Blech. Okay, a heart would be quite helpful. So we're on 100. How did I just lose a bloody thing? Yes, we need them. Oh, that's not good. I keep on wanting to I am pressing the space bar. Because I think I can jump, but realistically, I can't. Ooh. Haha, there we go. Oh, so we've got some more time. Does the time actually go down or? Oh, it doesn't. It just pauses. Heart. Oh no. So there's another heart in here. No, I'm not getting that. I need more towels. Can I have towels, please? Are you gonna give me towels? So I don't know if there's any more spawn points. Oh no. Right, so we're gonna have to set that heart, aren't we? No. Oh. No. 200, we bang on 200 points. Can we just punch him? No, we're gonna die instead, apparently. Let's see what we can do now. I don't have faith in me. I don't know why, I just don't have faith. But this time, this one, this is gonna be one. I can feel it. I can feel it coming in the air. Ah, shut up. Where did I just get this fast bomb from? I must have got it from the real. Oh no. Yes. Oh, savior. My son of my stars. Oh no, we don't want to get that. Go, go. Go, 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 go. Oh, I'm climbing on him. We need that. Oh, so it actually does take you to 100 health. That's quite good. I like it a lot. Alright, let's go. We've got this golden thing. Golden. I guess I could call it a golden nugget. Oh my god, I didn't even get it. Oh, what the hell, man. I can't even do anything. Right. Apparently that one wasn't the one, but this one. This one. That. Can you not? I'm supposed to try to do a dramatic thing here. This one is the one that we shall beat. 240. I think it was 240, but we'll guesstimate. We'll go in here. Try and do a speed run of it. Right, let's pause time. I think I got that. Right. We're gonna need those. Oh, does it stop after a while? Or do they just... My aiming is actually really bad. Oh my god, I escaped! How? How did I escape? Right, pause time. I'm actually really surprised at how I escaped. And we're on 185. Right, put one on you, put one on you. How do you... Oh, it's because they can... I forgot, they can jump. Right, this is the one. This is the one, just spam. It looks like, oh, 240. Yes, 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 yes. We can do it, we can do it, we can do it. We can do it. So put one on you, put one on you. Let's just, we basically done it. 265, yes, yes, yes. The next goal is, can we break 300? Of course we can. Why can't we?
Oh my god, I'm on 29 health. I didn't even realize that. No. What is that? What is it? Oh, it's a golden. Oh no. 295. I probably am not going to beat that. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed today's episode of Tarot Required. If you did, then please leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe if you're new and you enjoyed. And I shall see you guys in the next video. Peace.